how to replace the helmet padding. To remove the padding, first remove the side wings from the shell. Pull upwards on the back of the dome and rotate to remove. All items are machine washable. To replace padding, begin by inserting the dome into the shell and twist it into place. Press down firmly on the back to ensure it locks in. Then, replace the side wings by aligning the larger end to the back of the shell and press onto the Velcro studs.